Several years ago we fight, and yet today for peace we scream. But some do have a dream that this nation will one day dip down in love that is totally absent in our dreams. In fact, we died. Hard on the fact, you know that we die. But who can we blame for the deaths that happened? Who can we blame for the deaths of innocent? Zeros or heroes? People? Or most politicians? Look, we all claim to be a protectors of this country, but if you have counted, it can become the number of your people who are sedimentary. Who can we blame for the deaths that happened? Anybody should be blamed, but let us still stand on having a dream of peace and love one day to be our self-esteem. See, my brothers and sisters, see positively mothers and brothers, the beauty of our country, the health of our country, that we fight for it more than a half a century in order to possess it entirely. But sorry, we didn't wake up to work at it fairly. Is this the end? 'Cause some say that we failed. Did we truly fail? My answer, we don't. For asking why, let us take a little trips of changing the negative into the positive. Even the end itself, mean neck efforts never die. And if somebody say we fail, even fail itself mean first a time in life, listen. And if somebody say no, even no itself mean next opportunity. And my message to the politician, you must take the real action toward the unity of this civilization.